bones were stored, and eventually for the 1920 park, ended up in a sarcophagus up on that.